Alright, welcome back to some more of this. I think I'm on the mic real quick. For the last episode, we were preparing for the war. We got the France avant-garde with your boy Patron. Here, got into the faction. Armenia is over there. Power State B, making a decision to some going out there. Russian State taking over the clique. Technics doing technic things. Maximum the tent over there. I'm amazed that they are doing as well as they are. So yeah. Plan on redoing the series one day. In there for the research boost. Le boost in the research. So then we have the King of Syria, I think it was. So take Amman. Why don't you do that actually? Get the next war going in the meantime. I'm gonna save over here just in case. Finish to get into some action. Come on there. Congo. The Congo did unification and they went with Brody. Did the better. Better compared to politics or subjugation of the Africans. Brody established democracy, westernized and all that. Location the battle difficulties in which the natives find themselves on a foreign war, they cling to the end with all their energy and conviction to Germany. Right in the bobby. See what's that going on? Be over here, being like, yo, what's up? Pulling my side a whole fuck ton of divisions, holy shit. Why do we need that many guns? So we have no revenge on hit tats. So I guess we could do the second. Sorry about that. I heard something just now, so I'm gonna check it out. Go over to the war econ. In the meantime. Let's go to Jerusalem. The temple. The third temple should put a symbol in the air for total redemption. The redemption of war. I see they lost about 2,000. This only about a couple hundred. French mandate as well. So let's actually take over the French mandate first. We have a big old front there as well. And stuff. See, let's get the front lines drawn over here. Infantry, and let's get advanced forces. Shouldn't that be able to form a big old front line over here? So we could actually, you know, take this, pop the rest of this. It's probably might as well just think about what we got claims on. That. We got planes over there, so that's nice. We got a bunch of guns, a whole lot of them. Look at all them guns, goddamn. Damn. Yeah, so we're gonna be going to war in Syria. Jordan, Syria, Lebanon, and probably be able to get all the clean territories. With the French by our side, so we should be good. Good, I mean, it's going good over here, so yeah. Very good. Troops moving. They should be getting better. With more territory. Could be a course of this actually. Well, that's the building, goddamn. Interesting. that actually. So that's why I kept saying I haven't did equipment. Intriguing. It's rather annoying. Let's see here. Let's go down this. So I'm gonna purge some rabbis, I guess. Let. Sure, we're getting gunked on, of course. And where else? Oh, they be moving. You know what this means, right? We can take on the masks. So all of this will be ours soon enough. We'll just hit the whole thing, really. Yeah, that's kick enough. Yeah, look at that. Big old front leg out there, big old fucking front over there. They were too busy over here really to really do much of anything, so there for a moment. Let me get a lot of troops over here. Running out of equipment and all that. Far more than we have. So we need to get some more manpower actually, so we're probably not this. Get onto that immigration. Serve as a fucking fucking garrison, because it can be a lot far less manpower to be used. Well, since those two are about to be hit. In infantry production is there, so we have about like 20 for him, 8 for him. could be golden. Let me spit about. Infantry, not bad. A bit helps, really. Yeah, I could ask for. I could call them in, but they're too busy. Probably gonna be busy with Germany for quite a while. So yeah. Save the action for later. Field hospitals, maintenance. Bunch of individuals now, one. And then. That going, so let's do that for later. Let's do foundation of the con of the set. Having the set or the great assembly at the main house of government Israel, owing to its history of ancient religious connectedness or traditional gathering of wide net prophets, modern net and the set carry the legacy of the assembly of leaders at butchers, as you know it's unbad. It would be the less of the branch of the government with oversight over most of Israel's politics. Some of that monthly population stuff. So that's the next one. Come on. Yes, we need a break. But yeah, I need any sort of. We have like this some manpower. This one now, really. Probably decrease it back once I actually don't have proper manpower and all that. Party. That's a bit. What equipment are that? So I go steal, huh? Interesting. I'll be prepping off of this one. Distinct feeling that this is gonna be fucking pain in the ass, especially since the monasteries because people don't really want to. See if I have a requirement actually. I'll go back down to that for now. Give me that. Speeds up just a wee bit. Pretty good bank. Gonna move that rack. Let's gain bishop. I think it's Egypt. The total England dominance of Egypt is a blight in the promised land. We should move to exercises then, like the foul parasites they are. So yeah, of course we probably will do that. But the thing is, yeah, France avoid the league, so we're currently focusing on this shit over here. It's an attache. Might as well. Need some stuff. Yeah, I would like to help out over there, but that's a big old problem. Because I don't know. Sorry. Put the mic there real quick. I don't really think I'll be able to fucking do much of anything. Yeah, mic is so wobbly. Give it a moment. That's a mechanized fan of this. Go for a shock and awe. Can't really have an air force because we still can't produce like fucking anything really. So how many troops do they have actually? More than 12, but the big thing over here is can we actually supply that? Is it how they that's what makes this fun, is that we gotta think. How are we gonna do this? I'm glad that we can do this. That is, of course, making gains over there with our allies. Of course, I wish we could help out, but we can't really do much now, can we? The priesthood. Oh man, that's gonna be a pain. Alright. He's just doing that to him. There's not really a whole lot of them, so we should be in the clear. Dude's also going over to Prussia. That might cause him to be in too far away. God damn, they are pushing. France, divert some troops over there, for fuck's sakes. Come on, you got like this blue fucking signal over here. They got clear that shit off and cut you off fucking forces. What the hell? Damn it, France. Why do you gotta do this shit? shit by myself. Because yeah, they're dead over there. It's fucking over. Because there's a big old fuck ton of troops over there that they could, but they're not doing everything, of course. Fucking damn it. I ain't joined that war. No way in hell. No way, no how. Yes, then this boy can just go speed on through. Might as well considering put significant dents into their forces. Yeah, there's a dead. Yeah, Patron, you gotta think that trick through. Now they're big old fucking holes in their line form, god damn it. And I've seen the AI just do stupid shit like that, pisses me off. Cause they very clearly could have hold off for that. Just let them attack them. And they can just plugged in that gaps. See here, yep. Should be smooth sailing from here on out. Priesthood, universal Jewish culture, whether reform or orthodox, secular or conservative, Israel is the whole Jews and the culture. Jewish universalism and fraternity binds all Jewish people. Sorts of that good shit going, because I'm not joining that war no matter how much you demand, because you've lost so many troops already because you refused to fucking close up your lines and divide troops. God damn it. Gaps. He was there, actually. He was there. He was there. I'm plugging the gap there. Yeah, they ain't getting far, so we're gonna turn this into a puppet, actually. Take areas that we have claims on for now. Should be good. So, you're about time, so we're gonna end it. Probably next episode. So we should be able to get the ball rolling into, you know, more of Israel core stuff, because we got some claims over here as well. Yeah. So we're gonna take down all the cores that we have really. And puppet the rest. So that's basically where we're gonna be ending off this episode. along with seeing the friends be utterly humiliated. God damn it. That really shouldn't have happened. They really should have just closed up that ceiling, but... So what the hell are you gonna do? So, yeah, next episode I'm gonna be taking up Iraq and British Egypt, get the cores and all that, and then puppet all that we don't. Now, till then, I'll see you guys later. Bye.